friends and neighbors. It's time for Texas Country Gospel. Sit back, relax, kick off your boots, come join us for a spell for some good old country gospel music with our host group, One Accord.
When it seems my strength is gone, it's hard to carry on. He'll take those burdens, lighten up the load, when to prayer I go. Just a little taste of heaven for my soul. Just a little taste of heaven to let me know. He really loves and cares for his own. Just a little taste of heaven for my soul. He went away so long ago, but in our hearts he lets us know that he will never leave us alone. Just a little taste of heaven for our souls. Just a little taste of heaven for my soul. Just a little taste of heaven to let me know. He really loves and cares for his own. Just a little taste of heaven for my soul. Now that I know that he is there, what a time I have when I go to him in prayer.
He sends just a little taste of heaven for my soul. Just a little taste of heaven to let me know.
All right, welcome to another week of Texas Country Gospel.
As I travel down this life's journey, I meet some folks so burdened down and low, and they come to me for an answer. They say life's so unfair, I don't know which way to go. I look at them with love and compassion, trying to say some words to see them through. Yet I know that I am only human, for there's just so much that this old flesh can do. But I know a man who can. He understands. Jesus knows just what to do. He's fixed it up for you by his stripes and with salvation's plan. I walked into the room of a loved one, lying there with tears of pain in her eyes. She said to me, I don't know where to turn to, for what I have, the doctor says, may take my life. Then I took her hand and knelt by the bedside. I said, these things we don't understand. there's one thing that's for certain. We can't lose faith when it's out of our hands. For I know a man who can. Just what to do. He's fixed it up for you by his stripes and with salvation's plan. Jesus knows just what to do. He's fixed it all for you by his stripes and with salvation's plan.
It is a blessed day here at Texas Country Gospel, and I'm so excited to have some other Texans here and all the way in Tennessee. And the first time I met you was in Missouri, I believe, at the International Country Gospel Music Association.
Right. I think 4 years ago.
Probably. Scott
Possibly.
Hampton and your wife, Carolyn. And tell us where y'all live.
We live in Longview.
It's
kind of the northeastern corner of Texas, about an hour from Shreveport.
Yeah.
About 3.5 hours from you guys.
There you go.
Y'all kidnapped one of our daughters. And
oh, really?
She's living out in Munster, Texas now.
And speaking of Munster, the little television station there, actually it's pretty big, North Tex, that covers quite a bit of North Texas, plays Texas Country Gospel daily. So you need to tell her to tune in. She'll see her dad and your mom.
I'll definitely let her know.
Yeah, let her know. Wow, you've been singing for how long?
Well, I might give my age away if
oh,
I do that.
No.
over 50 years. I started out at 2 years old on a piano bench.
Okay.
Had grandparents that traveled the gospel circuit back in the 50s and sang at radio stations across the South. Mom
what was
played
the name of their group? I had to ask you that.
I do not know.
but they sang gospel music.
They
I'm
did.
Sure.
They did. And their picture is still in some of those stations. But so we had it. We sang family, you know, in church, and actually got to sing with the Conquerors out of Evansville, Indiana for a couple years.
Right.
So, you know, all of my background is gospel.
Well, you know, that's all we've ever known. And I feel like that's all that really matters. Is singing about him. And Carolyn, do you sing too?
No, I am the listener is what I tell
oh,
Scott.
We need
I am
those
not
two.
The singer.
We need those two.
Yes.
But what an awesome testimony you have. Now, the Lord healed you of ovarian cancer.
Yes.
Tell us how many years ago has that been?
Just a year ago.
Wow.
So in July of last year, I went for an annual well visit, always a very healthy person.
Uh-huh.
And they said, you have cancer. And I was like, what? And so from there, they decided, it was late stage 3C. It was on various, you know, like stomach lining and different things like that. So it was a much bigger stage or higher stage. So
wow.
And at that point, we started praying for immediate healing. And my testimony is that God always has a plan, and you may question the plan.
Oh, yeah.
But as I went through, it was, I went through all the treatments, mm-hmm. and he let me understand the path.
Right.
So from that point, I have been it's been a testimony to other people.
Praise God. Because if God can do it for you, he can do
yes.
it for you, me.
And my strength, I had people coming to me going,
wow.
your strength helped me through so many oh. different situations.
Well, you know, my Aunt Connie Perry that's on this program, she's a cancer survivor. I think it's been 25 years now. So, but God, and like you said, Jeremiah 29:11, God has great plans
yes,
for us.
Absolutely.
And I just appreciate you coming on television and sharing that with our viewers, because somebody out there may be going through the same thing and they needed to hear that word today. And Scott, now, have you written a song about this?
Not about this in particular,
yeah.
But about the time that we're in. And
right.
I would like to add, as part of our testimony, we have 5 kids.
Wow.
We lived life. You know, we were busy. Mm-hmm. We thought we appreciated each other, and we did. I very much appreciate this lady. But when we got the diagnosis, and cancer, and they tell you that once you have it, you're never completely done. It can always come back, but it caused us to reevaluate the way we looked at every day, and we really appreciate every day. So I guess going through some of this and seeing the things that are going on in the world and where we are now, I did write a song called Don't Get Left Behind, because it's obvious to me, I feel like we're in the very last moments of the last days.
I agree.
And I think that's a message. That's the message I felt compelled at the time. Mm-hmm. We're enjoying every day, and I'd like for everybody, anybody that hears the song, or anybody that we're around, to be encouraged to appreciate every day and encourage them to let everyone they come in contact with know where we are in time.
Well, I co-wrote a song, and it's called Live Every Day. And those are the words in there, as if today were your last. Why don't you look into that camera over there and tell our viewers if you had a word you'd like to encourage somebody out there.
I would just say, never question God's plan, because He has a plan for you.
Yeah.
And with that, you can bless others, and just always pray to Him and look to Him, and He will provide the strength that you need to get through.
Well, I want to hear, that is so good, and I want to hear that song. What is the name of it?
Don't Get Left Behind.
Don't Get Left Behind. Let's go hear that.
That day is coming, it's right around the bend. The world today, we all know, is just about to end. And if you don't know Jesus, then tell me where you gonna go. Well, you better get ready now, cause He's knocking on your door. Our world is turning upside down. There's crazy folks in charge. They're telling lies and blinding eyes. They think they're pretty smart, but when they meet the one who made them, then tell me where they're gonna go. That's what I wanna know. Well, they better get ready now, cause He's knocking on their door. God is in control, He's got a written plan. You can read all about it in Daniel and Revelation. The end of time is scripted right there in black and white. And the day is coming very soon where you'll have to decide. So you better make that right choice and don't get left behind. Baby, you better read the book so you'll know what's coming down. Well, it's a simple choice, heaven or hell, and you better not mess around. Cause darkness is coming to your town, and soon time will be no more. It's gonna be no more. Well, you better get ready now, cause He's knocking on your door. God is in control, He's got a written plan. You can read all about it in Daniel's Revelation. The end of time is scripted right there in black and white. And the day is coming very soon where you'll have to decide. So you better make that right choice and don't get left behind. Now God is in control, He's got a written plan. You can read all about it in Daniel and Revelation. The end of time is scripted right there in black and white. And the day is coming very soon where you'll have to decide. So you better make that right choice and don't get left behind. don't get left behind. Just an old wooden cross. I still haven't seen the ending pain of a family's loss. Their hearts were broken on one dark September night when their boy didn't make it home. I see them passing by almost every day. Sight of this place still reminds them of the pain of all their broken dreams and all his unlived years. Oh, why'd he have to go? But still I stand here with outstretched arms. I share all their tears and help to heal their hearts. Sometimes they kneel down here and hang their burdens on me, like they did 2,000 years ago on another tree. I'm sure sometimes they feel there's no end to the pain, like a boat that's lost at sea in the midst of a hurricane, like a nightmare that just goes on and on and on. Oh, why'd he have to go? Well, I guess only God really knows. Still I stand here outstretched arms. I share all their tears and help to heal their hearts. Sometimes they kneel down here and hang their burdens on me, like they did 2,000 years ago on another tree. The tree. The cross was raised, the Savior died on a tree, was crucified on that hill. He gave his life for all humanity. Now we have a gift that's free, a hope for all eternity. His blood was shed and love flowed free for all humanity on another tree. But still I stand here with outstretched arms. I can share all your tears and help to heal your heart. You can always kneel down here and hang your burdens on me, just like they did 2,000 years ago on another tree. On another tree.
Country Gospel is a blessing to you. The entire family here at Texas Country Gospel hopes that you and yours enjoy the music and the ministry that we bring to you each and every week. If you'd like to order any of the music that you hear on this program, please give us a call toll free at 1-800-665-2334. Your calls are important to us, so why not pick up that phone and call us today? Your order will help defray the expense of this program. If you'd like to write, you can write to Texas Country Gospel at P.O. Box 217, Gainesville, Texas, 76241. Your cards and letters will be answered, so drop us a line. We need to hear from you. Feel free to call or write today. The phone number is 1-800-665-2334. Texas Country Gospel, television with a message.
This world for quite a long time, always looking for a place to call my home. I've never been satisfied with what I saw down here, so soon I'm moving to my brand new home. Yeah. This is an address change notification. Soon I'm moving to much better place. Hey, there'll be no tears, there'll be no sorrow, and there'll be no more pain. This is to tell you of my address change. Yeah. places all laid up somewhere beyond the blue. Yeah. Oh, the place where I'm moving is loving and new. There's a river flows like crystal and a wall of jasper too. Let me tell you about the street in front of my house. Is a made of purest gold. It's a place where we'll never, never, never grow. This is an address she ain't no vacation. Soon I'm moving to much better place. There'll be no tears, there'll be no sorrow, and there'll be no more pain. This is to tell you my address, she. This is to tell you my address to you. There have been times when I thought my prayers didn't even reach the ceiling of the room where I knelt to pray. And a voice inside kept asking me, did I think God was really listening to anything that I had to say? Oh Lord. I just kept on praying and holding on by faith, knowing God is always in control. And I waited like a rosebud in the garden, for only God can unfold. When God unfolds the road, He always gets it right. Oh, yes, He does. When the petals are in place, oh, it's such a beautiful sight. Whoa. God knows when to hold on, and the perfect time to let go. So let God have His way.
Let God have His way.
And watch God unfold the road. Now this is for somebody who's really been going through it. Take courage. There are trials and tribulations we must all go through. When it comes to heartaches, we've all had our share. You know what I'm talking about. But when times are the hardest, we need to hold God to the promise. He said it never, never, never. Could bear. So I'll just keep on a praying and holding on by faith, knowing God is working all things for my good. And I wait like a rosebud in the garden. Yes, I will, for only God can unfold. When God unfolds the road. above, such a beautiful sight. God knows we're too God had his way. And watch God unfold the road. Whoa, 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 whoa. God knows when to hold. And the perfect time to let go. God have his way. And watch God unfold the road. Yeah. Let him unfold the road.
Texas Country Gospel is a blessing to you. The entire family here at Texas Country Gospel hopes that you and yours enjoy the music and the ministry that we bring to you each and every week. If you'd like to order any of the music that you hear on this program, please give us a call toll free at 1-800-665-2334. Your calls are important to us, so why not pick up that phone and call us today? Your order will help defray the expense of this program. If you'd like to write, you can write to Texas Country Gospel at P.O. Box 217, Gainesville, Texas, 76241. Your cards and letters will be answered, so drop us a line. We need to hear from you. Feel free to call or write today. The phone number is 1-800-665-2334. Texas Country Gospel, television with a message.
We have a little Texas praise here today.
Our Father loves the praises of his children, and he hears each time. Worship you. Sinners slain, I will
want to please is Jesus. He's the one who gave his life for me. I know he's smiling down right now as I speak his name. It's Jesus I'll stand before one day. It's Jesus that I'm living for. It's Jesus that I'm living for. I love him, adore him, but no other God before him. It's Jesus that I'm living for. There's nothing in this world greater than the joy he gives with just one touch of his hand. I can't imagine my life without the Lord. It's Jesus that I'm living for. It's Jesus that I'm living for. It's Jesus that I'm living for. I love him, adore him, but no other God before him. It's Jesus that I'm living for. I love him, adore him, but no other God before him. It's Jesus that I'm living for.
I know a friend that's closer than a brother. That loved me with his love. There is someone out there who really, really cares. That friend I found is Jesus Christ. He's that friend that loved you with his life. He's that friend that loved you with his life. I know a friend that said he'd go away to prepare for us a place on. Here.
Bring up this next young guest on the program. She's grown up here on Texas Country Gospel, and many of you say we're like your family. So I want you to make welcome Andrea Thomas. Andrea, welcome. And she's outgrown her Aunt Mary. She's a little bit taller than me now. This is Dinah's daughter, and Dinah has written you several new songs for your new CD project, and it's finished now. So if you'd like to order Andrea's project, we welcome you to call in tonight, and you're going to be doing a song for us. Entitled
I'm Gonna Fly.
I'm Gonna Fly. Y'all give her another nice hand at Texas Country Gospel.
Lately I've been thinking, as I look around me, I can see by the signs that we're soon gonna leave. The bridegroom is coming to take us all away. Maybe it's tomorrow, it just might be today. Oh, I'm gonna fly away in the twinkling of an eye until my heart aches goodbye. Oh, on the clouds in the sky, or will he tell you hello, or will he tell you goodbye? Well, be sure and be ready to meet him face to face, 'cause you've got to fight and that good fight of faith. Oh, I'm gonna fly away in the twinkling. My heart aches goodbye. Oh, I'm gonna fly away. I'm gonna fly away.
Time and God's been good to us. He's blessed us. We're going to sing a song for you right now that's an old, old spiritual, and the old Oak Ridge Quartet might have sounded like this.
Trouble in mind, trouble in mind,
trouble in mind,
trouble in mind,
trouble in mind,
trouble in mind,
trouble in mind,
trouble in mind, trouble in mind.
Trouble in mind.
God, change my trouble in mind.
Mary and Martha, Peter and John. Mary and Martha, Peter and John. Mary and Martha, Peter and John. They had trouble all night.
trouble in mind.
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 God's gonna ease my trouble in mind.
And down by the graveyard stood and tall. Down by the graveyard stood and tall. Down by the graveyard stood and tall. There lay the long rail as well as the shore.
Trouble in mind.
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 Trouble in mind. God's gonna ease my trouble in mind.
If you get there before I do, if you get there before I do, if you get there before I do, you can tell my friends I'm a coming too.
Trouble in mind.
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 God's gonna ease my trouble in mind. Yeah. Hey.
Tommy Fairchild played for the Oak Ridge Boys throughout much of the 50s and a good portion of the 60s. We decided we'd sing one more song tonight if Tommy'd come up and play it. Let's do a little Jesus Is Coming Soon, Tommy.
Trouble sometimes are here, filling men's hearts with fear. Freedom we all hold dear, now let's say. Humble your heart to God, save from the chastening rod. Seek the way pilgrims trod, Christ the way. Will soon be o'er, happy forevermore. When we meet on that shore, free from all care, rising up in the sky, telling this world goodbye. Homeward we then shall fly, glory to share.
sat in on the front porch, a faraway look in his eyes. And when he started talking, he caught me by surprise. He said I could be leaving here most any time, for the years have chipped away at this old body of mine. You see, I've had some bad times, had lots of good times too, and I'm sure not complaining when I say these things to you. I'm just getting anxious to see that other shore, 'cause this old world holds nothing for me anymore. I can't wait to get there, lay my burdens down. I can't wait to get there, receive my robe and crown. I can't wait to get there, walk on the street of gold. I can't wait to get there, see my brand new. Left me here all alone to face its toils and strife. The good Lord has been with me and kept me by His grace, and I can't wait to get there and thank Him face to face. I can't wait to get there, lay my burdens down. I can't wait to get there, receive my robe and crown. I can't wait to get there, walk on the street of gold. I can't wait to get there, see my brand new.
Here at Texas Country Gospel, we want to thank you for joining us here for another week of country gospel music from the heart of Texas. We wish you and yours well, and we hope to see you here next week. But until then, please write us at Texas Country Gospel, P.O. Box 217, Gainesville, Texas. That's 76241. Or give us a call toll free 1-800-665-2334. We do covet your prayers and financial support. So let us hear from you this week, and Lord bless you all.